Yo.
Oh, yo. Yeah, come on, get in the car. Anybody ever show you around? Alright. So you ain't even got a phone, do you? That's better, I got you for sure. We'll go get you some food real quick, because shit, I need some too. I ain't gonna
hold you. Hell yeah, for sure. I gotta grab some grub on. I need to hit the bank too, drop some Mr. Cash up. That's
about it. Zeke, I seen you in here earlier, bro. How you liking it so far? Alright. Okay, yeah. Oh, this is, what's it called? What's your name? It was your birthday today, ain't it? Okay.
Happy birthday, guy.
Nah, for real, though.
Sure, man.
But, yeah, man.
You gotta turn up, shit.
Nah, for real.
Get some drinks and shit.
Shit, I'm already drinking, so. Oh, damn.
Oh, man. Shit.
Should I drink for you, dog?
Yeah, I just took a shot for you.
Yeah, I got you.
I just took a shot of Quavo for you. I'm feeling like a Mexican tonight, man.
Man, what? Hey, come on, this is Taco Bell,
of course. Oh, yeah, so it fucked up, huh? Can you see this shit? See this?
Okay, well, they got a little bit of food. That steak quesadilla doesn't work, so y'all can get like 25 of the drinks real quick. And then I'll take you out of Domino's. Because Taco Bell and Domino's is the only ones that are owned right now. Well, they're player owned, so that's why Taco Bell and Domino's is working, because they're already owned. So the other ones, like Burger King, if it doesn't work, like Wingstop doesn't work, and McDonald's, is because nobody owns it. So there's a couple businesses that are up. Just come right here where he's at, and you'll see E, the open shop. It's like a little blue circle right here. Purple circle, yeah. And click E, enter, and then it'll have large drinks. Just grab 25 of those. It should last.
Yeah, it was only 3 tacos in that motherfucker, though.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying. Domino's is always fucking packed and stocked up, so we'll go there.
Okay, go there and grab something to grab.
Yeah, because I know the steak quesadillas that didn't work the last time. I don't know if they do. Yeah, 25 of the drinks, or however many drinks you really want to get. You know, I just say 25 because it always lasts a bit.
You can search garbage cans and shit on this motherfucker, too.
Yes, sir.
Oh, yeah, I'm searching, you know, garbage cans first.
I ain't gonna hold you. There's a place, huh?
Hold on, you said
no food from here. We'll get food from Domino's, because I don't know if the steak quesadillas work. Last time I checked, they told me they didn't. So we'll go to Domino's. All right.
Hey, how you search the garbage cans?
You just stand by it for a little bit, and you'll see it pop up.
Oh, then it come through. Oh, okay.
Yeah. But we got,
so you
like,
put your seatbelt on, cuz.
Yeah, this motherfucker be getting up there anyway.
He a madman. Oh, they got
spot up there. We got like a black market. We got laundry.
We got that camera up there, boy. They gonna give you a ticket.
Oh, they always do.
It's a he ain't trip.
What's it called? Yeah, shit, I'm always
speaking. Okay.
Always. Especially with this bitch when
they
don't know how to fucking turn.
Man, I've seen this slip and slide like Trick Daddy.
Yeah. But we got a place where, you know, if you find the spot where the guns are, you can buy, you know, class 2 firearm, shit like that.
Shit. What, you know, no good.
Yeah, clean money. Shit, there's, I'm going to show y'all where y'all get y'all license from, so that way y'all can have y'all driver license. Your gun license you got to get from PD. I think it's 4 dealerships. You just need the iPhone.
iPhone. With the iWatch, like a Fitbit or something, it notify you when you're hungry and shit.
We used to have that, but we actually took it out, so now you can just see it from the bottom left screen.
Okay, dig, dig.
Yeah. But there's a lot of stuff in here, you know, we got, you can get a vape, or you can get weed from cookies, or smoke on the water, I think it is. So that's what, yeah, that's what relieves the stress. Okay, but yeah, we'll go there next. I got you for sure. And then I know I need to get y'all some food too. Well, whenever you're ready. All right, bet. Let's go.
Man, I said the same shit in my head. You silly as hell.
Yeah, most of the peds drive fucking badass cars like that Lambo, you see? They driving like some shit. Yeah,
damn, look at that Lambo sitting up there. That was a Rari or something. My shit gotta be freezing up. I need to shut my shit. Man, I've been catching headaches. I can't wait to get you.
You can buy a house, you can buy an apartment. Don't really matter. We also have the MLO houses and the MLO apartments. We also have the hotels. The hotels, I think the hotels are like 1,000 or 2,000. I can't remember.
Shit, yeah, so what you be fucking with to get the pay, man?
I mean, shit, I own my dealership. And then also, you know, move drugs on the side.
Sure. Yeah, there we go. Now you speaking my language. What you got on the floor?
I mean, shit, I got some lean. I got some coke.
I think I need to cop a little bit of both.
Yeah, for sure. I'll hook you up so that way you can get on your feet and shit.
Hell yeah, shit. I got a couple dollars to spend, you feel me? Shit, I'm trying to turn that shit. I'm trying to turn it, make a dollar out of 15 cents, you feel me?
Yeah, I feel you. Sure, we'll get it set up.
Hey, you feel? Man, I'm trying to ride good through the motherfucking hood. Yeah, man.
Yeah. But shit, yeah, we'll definitely get that shit. I'll make sure to get y'all right. My man's is actually hiring at his mechanic shop. I can take you there too. What? Oh, you gotta click your CTRL on your left side, your left control. Yeah, there you go. He was just standing up. But again, your left control.
Do the blunts calm you down too, or just the vapes?
Nah, the blunts as well.
Okay, bet.
Yeah, click your control. Yeah. Oh, your controller. Oh, okay, I got you. Shit, speaking of, I might need to get some more blunts too.
Man, what's the best weed up in this motherfucker, man?
Sure. Honestly, I've been trying almost all of them, and the one I like the most, of course, is the White Runts.
Man, I was just looking at that bitch. I'm about to grab me a little couple packs.
Yeah, and then also there's the Runts OG.
Hey, so can you sell this shit on the streets, or just off for smoking purpose? Okay.
Yeah, it's all smoking. You can actually go. I forgot where it's at, but there's a weed farm where you can collect the weed and shit.
Oh, for real? Yeah, you gotta find out where that's at, man.
Yeah, I know. Drewski know where it's at. Yeah, it's your left control. Yeah, yeah. I believe you.
Grab me.
You can choose the, you can scroll through, you can click like the different cookies at the bottom, you know? Yeah, but click the third one and you can buy the blunts by himself already instead of having to spend more money on the other shit.
Damn, ain't no lighters in this motherfucker.
Nah, I got some in the garage, though. I got you.
You got some lighters? Okay. Good.
Yeah, you can, yeah. I mean, shit, really just get 5. And if you need more shit, you know, the spot's right here. For sure, for sure. Yeah. Well, I can definitely go and get y'all some lighters.
Yeah, I'm twisting up, boy.
Yeah. Bro, so we can pull up. Let's pull up to the garage. Well, no, we gotta go to Domino's.
Get Domino's, right? Yeah. See what they got for niggas on the
street.
Should they sell cars? Maybe it's an old school or something. You feel me?
See, you like the SS Impalas?
Hell yeah, I fuck with the imps for shit.
Yeah,
show.
You can definitely get one of those. I'll take it as my man.
I get it, but
I used to own that dealership.
Okay, chill.
Oh. I also do investments. You into investments? Yeah, but like the investment I'm in the trucking investment. So, you know, I make money off of my drivers.
Yeah, man. So, okay, I ain't seen that in a minute, man. Yeah, I'm gonna fuck with that. Yeah,
yeah,
that
definitely, we definitely got that in here.
So, you keep the money in the account, Nick, and it keep going type
shit.
Yeah,
it just builds up, Just let them do all the driving.
You got to take me down. You got to take me down there when you take your next trip and shit, man.
Yeah, for sure. But this is a old school dealership. Y'all can definitely get a car from here for sure.
Yeah, let's check him out. I gotta get your number too, man.
For sure.
I work with the airdrop, bro. I gotta get your number.
Nah, airdrop.
Okay.
It's Buddha.
I'm about to drop my shit to both of you.
But yeah, it ain't too bad. I think the SS is only like.
Hey, drop me your numbers right quick too, so I got you. How you see the.
Yeah, the Impala is only 36,000. Oh, what's your name, y'all?
Yeah, Mr. Dre.
Okay, gotcha. You don't go to the center, you just swipe down on the right hand corner of the phone. Yeah. There you go, yeah.
Good look.
You said what? I'm not sure. You gotta be close to us. Did our name pop up when you clicked the Bluetooth when you slid down on the right hand side? Yeah, you slide down on the right, like, you know, the top of the phone where you see the 5G and the battery percent. Just slide down, just click and slide down, and then you'll see the Bluetooth and click Bluetooth. Yeah. Yeah, and you'll see my name, or you'll see his name pop up as well. There you go. Got it. Yeah, I get it. You gotta send it to him.
You gotta send it to me now.
We'll definitely go to Domino's next. And then after that, we'll go to Legion. And I'll definitely get y'all set up with some drugs.
Hell yeah.
Oh, yeah, the lighters. Let me see. Your ID is 14. All right, I gave you my lighter. I'm gonna get another one. I got some in the trunk in the car over there. I think it's still there at least. No, you got you got the top five for just the numbers, like 1 through 5 numbers, and then the rest, yeah, the rest you can use. You got 250 storage space. Your F2. Yeah, F2 keyboard. Yeah, that's so bad. So let's go get y'all some food and then get y'all set up and then let me know how y'all liking it.
Oh shit.
Yes, sir, and I want to get some food. It's right here where I'm at. Yeah, it's like right here at this register on this side, if you see it. Okay, that's what. Oh, it's over here where everyone I'm at, if you don't see it. Yeah, there you go. See. Trying to figure out who that is. All right, y'all ready?
Hell yeah.
You know where Legion Garage is? It's just straight down this road.
Yeah, hell yeah.
Thank you. cool, man. Nah, I was just slowing down so PD won't come over here. Come on, bro, move out the way. Oh, sure. You wanna hit a nigga, yo.
Oh shit! Giants!
Why I got this fucking bullshit on my
fucking
neck?
Fucking jerk!
That's what I'm saying, like, why? So I own PDM right there down the street.
You shit stain. God damn it.
All right, y'all get that.
Shirk.
That's about y'all. Let me know what y'all make off of that, and then shit, we'll go from there. But try not to get caught, cause you know PD hot right now. Hella hot. Oh, let me see. I think I have a car you can use. Damn, I can't sell this one cause it's not popping up on my shit. Let me see. I might be able to.
Yep. Okay, dude. Girl, you sell this. Damn. You got the man. How much this bitch is
called? Bitch. I can't remember how much it was for. But yeah, you can just drive that bitch around. Use that bitch. So y'all really can ride together if y'all want to.
How much you gonna sell that bitch? Shit froze. Oh, yeah, shit froze.
Here.
That bitch is right there. Hey, yeah. How you, so what you do to sell this shit, cuz?
Just car seller.
I'm talking about the,
price.
The work.
Oh, shit, I don't even know, honestly. That's what I'm saying. Y'all just sell the shit and y'all let me know what y'all make.
No, I'm saying how you, what's the command type shit? What I gotta play?
Oh, T/start-sell.
Okay, bet.
So it's pretty much T/start-, and then sell.
Okay, cool. Yeah, man. Think about how much you want for this Grand National, man. I'll buy this motherfucker off of you.
That's for sure. And then, shit, whenever y'all get that dirty money, y'all need to clean, y'all let me know. I got y'all for sure.
Oh, yeah. You already know I'm calling shit. You first.
And then the minus sign or symbol, and then sell. So it'd be like this.
And you can sell anywhere type shit.
Yeah, I'm gonna put it above my head. That's how you do it.
Right.
Don't do it right here, cause PD gonna pop up.
Yeah. Let me get the fuck on before you do that.
Yeah.
So. I don't want no smoke.
But yeah, man, y'all got my number, you know. Y'all hit me up if anything.
I'm about to pull back up to the shop for a minute. What was the that was up at Benny's where we was at? I didn't even know where we was at.
Nah, East Coast. It's over there by, you see that car wash and stuff over there by 9274 going towards the docks.
9274.
It's like a little hook over there.
Like a red hook?
Yeah.
Oh, that's a Fish Black Market. Oh, okay. Dig it. I see it.
Yeah, it's going to say East Coast Custom.
I'll grab by that blue car wash. All right. Bad,
yeah,
bad.
So that's where I'm going to actually head to, matter of fact.
Yeah, I'm about to pull up to that motherfucker, too. I don't want to get fired on my first day.
I'll be right. He's really neat, bro. I'm going to try to get you to join his gang. If he do, shit, go ahead and go with him.
Man, shit, we figure it out, man. I see what it's laying like. I got to go take this leathery-ass outfit off. I ain't know this shit.
So, but just hit me up if you ever need anything, y'all. All right, bye-bye.
Yo, bro. You valid? Controller stuck? Like how? Like you can't hop out the whip? Let me see. I got some Gang of Lance. What's your name, bro? I don't think I'm ever met you. Alright. Can you move around or not? Damn, you're not on a PC? Yeah, I don't know. Personally, I use, like, PC and shit. I don't know why you're still stuck. Yeah, the PC worked. Yeah, so it's the should move around is WASD. WASD? Yeah, it's the move around type shit. The up, down, left, right type shit. WASD. Or W up. Like in what? A long time. I love this server, man. This is the only server I fucking fly in, man. My opinion, this is the best fucking server, gang. I'm not gonna lie. You started today? Yeah, I like shit. You got this car upgraded? Is your shit? All right. Well, shit. I'm a gang owner, shit. So. I own DOA, so I'm recruiting members. I lost a couple members. But shit, I got a orange and black. Yeah, that's how I asked your whip. I was asking who gave you this whip. Nah. Oh yeah, you talking about Buddha. I didn't even change the whip color, man. I didn't even change it. Yeah, bro. Shit, I'm recruiting. Shit.
Yeah, airdrop. Hey, Buddha. What's up with the orange rims, gang? On the whip. Gay buddy. Yeah. Airy. Alright. So yeah, I got your number, gang. Alright, but I'm gonna send you my shit. If you need help and shit, just text me, gang. Alright, bet, that's a bet. Let me know if you need some help, gang. Alright, that's a bet. Nah, the car is still gonna be here. That shit's still gonna be right there, gang. That's a bet. Appreciate it, gang.
you made this. One more mind. I ain't even gonna write this. Since there's something wrong, all this pain on me. I've been thinking about Killer Stone in that Range Rover. Telling lies to my mama, think I'm staying sober. On that darn Abraham, I understand so. It been hard for me to sleep, I ain't been taking songs. Dead bodies on my top and they been playing on me. Gave a lot of niggas my love and they been playing on me. They been imitating my sway, but they can't stand on me. I done got back in my bag, I been staying focused. And if your bitch get in my presence, she get a good aroma. No, I'm fully fucking focused and we fully loaded. Airbnbs that I own, but I rent from myself. I was in the property at 16, my niggas laughed at me. I got a daycare and a car lot and they laughed at me.
I Yeah, you could. What'd you say? No, this ain't this. That was the other homie that gave you the car. I ain't. That wasn't my car. Where you at? Okay. Send me the low. Where you at? Just go to the message and send GPS.
Damn. I'm fucking all the way. Alright, that's bad. There you go, boy. Alright, man, be careful. You still good? Alright, that's bad. Alright, just hit me up.
What's up? The truck, what you mean? Oh, click your delete on the keyboard. Turn it off. It'll be between like the backspace to enter and on your right hand side. Look at the top of your keyboard. Yeah, you'll find delete. Yeah, press it and then turn on the engine. I'm gonna call you back when I'm on. Whose bike is this, y'all? Same little bike. Hey, yo, you still there? You figure it out. You probably gotta hang up the phone. Enjoy. Alright, bet. Nah.
Thank you.